Hey everyone! Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into a topic that's been swirling around the internet for a while now, the controversial history of Hailey Bieber and her alleged bullying behavior towards other women, including the much-talked-about Selena Gomez. Let's get into it. Hailey Bieber has faced numerous accusations over the years for shading and mocking several individuals. One of the earliest instances was when she seemingly dissed a fellow artist by saying,
"Can you change the station, please?
Can you change the station, please?" while their song was playing. This was seen as a direct jab at the singer, setting the tone for a pattern of negativity that many have noticed in her behavior. Remember when Justin Bieber was dating Sofia Richie? Hailey didn't hold back from sharing her opinions on that relationship. She commented on an Instagram post that featured Justin and Sofia, which many took as her inserting herself into the drama. Another big moment was when Justin Bieber bullied Taylor Swift on Instagram. Instead of staying out of it, Hailey commented, "Gentlemen," which many saw as her supporting Justin's inappropriate behavior. This wasn't the last time Hailey would be connected to drama involving Taylor. Hailey's interactions with Selena Gomez have sparked a lot of controversies. Right after Selena released her hit, "Lose You to Love Me," Hailey posted a cryptic message on social media, which many fans interpreted as a subtle dig at Selena. This wasn't a one-time thing. Hailey has a history of engaging in social media antics that seemed to target Selena. During a time when Taylor Swift and Billie Eilish were competing for the number one spot on the charts, Hailey posted a video listening to Billie's music, but with the sound off. This passive-aggressive move was seen as an attempt to stir up drama between the two artists. Hailey has also been known to like and comment on posts that many consider disrespectful. From liking a tweet that suggested smacking Taylor Swift to following hate pages dedicated to Selena Gomez, Hailey's social media activity has raised a lot of eyebrows. She even followed a hate page against Selena and shaded other women like Yovanna Ventura and Jordan Woods. There's also the issue of Hailey's past tweets, which some have labeled as racist. Instead of addressing them, Hailey simply deleted her entire Twitter account when the tweets resurfaced. Add to this the time she mocked a model in an ad by saying, "Did she punch someone?" highlighting a pattern of insensitivity. Reports have surfaced that Hailey was a bully even back in middle school. A former classmate shared her experience, which has only fueled the narrative that Hailey's mean girl behavior isn't new, but has been a part of her personality for a long time. More recently, Hailey, along with Kylie Jenner, was accused of bullying Selena Gomez on social media. The incident caused a major backlash, with many fans rallying behind Selena. Despite claiming to support women, Hailey's actions often suggest otherwise, particularly when it comes to Selena and Taylor. So, what is Hailey Bieber really famous for other than marrying Justin Bieber? Her history of alleged bullying and controversial behavior has certainly contributed to her public persona. It's important to look at these actions to understand the bigger picture of who she is and how she interacts with others. Thanks for watching. What do you think about Hailey Bieber's history? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on future videos. See you next time.